Hi there, welcome to my channel. I'm going to do a what I would consider a Victorian set for Valentine's Day. Let's see here. I'm going to be using Glam and Glitz, Sandcastle, Young Nails, Speed Clear, Gummy Jelly, along with Shiny. These two work together to make rhinestones stay on for a long time. Works great. I've got some loose glitter that I'm going to use as well. A couple foils that I may or may not use. I haven't decided yet. And then these are the rhinestones. And I think that's it. So I'm gonna get started. Actually, I'm going to throw in another one, Marshmallow White. This is by E. Nail Couture. I want to do a couple ombres, maybe. All right, now I gotta let them set up and then file them, and then we'll come back and we'll put the rhinestones and the foil and whatnot on them. All right, so they've been filed. And we're ready to do our little artwork and all that fun stuff. I'm using one step gel polish, and I probably shouldn't be using that because it will set up. Let's try this. I was going to have a color underneath it so I could see where it was, but I'll give this a shot. All my other gel polishes at work. So all I'm going to do is try and make some hearts and then put some foil on them. That in the lamp. Hoping the figures turned out.